unable to activate iPhone. Try using Wi-Fi first. If not work, connect your iPhone to the computer. Open iTunes. Enter your Apple ID and password to activate it. If you have difficulty to use iTunes, open PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. It will download the jailbreak tool for you. Insert a USB to burn the jailbreak tool in. Click Start. This will erase all the data in your USB. Click Yes to continue. Read the tutorial or scan the QR code to read it on another phone. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Select a boot from the USB. Press Options. Use arrow keys to navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to skip A11 BPR check. Press Enter. Select Back to return to the main interface. Press Start. Press Next to put your device into recovery mode. Then follow the instructions to put it into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold volume down button and power button at the same time. Release the power button but keep holding volume down button. Once your device is in DFU mode, it will start jailbreaking automatically. Once done, restart the computer and open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start, Next. Press Start Remove button. Wait for a moment. You can bypass the activation screen now.